teacher, my name is Ahmad. Subject is science. We put the water in a different container. We see that liquid have no definite shape. We see that the amount of water doesn't change. So liquid have a definite size. Science. We see this items. This we call it solid. Because we cannot change the shape of them. For example, this cup, we can change it to book. And these items have a definite size. We can change the size of them. Goodbye.